lone man into the offensive zone. Now support arrives. Centering pass. Eichel puts it in front. Quick robs him on the back door.
It was in the net.
I don't know I didn't know how it didn't stay out.
I know how. Number 32. He never gives up on a play. He's in a situation where the puck guy's coughed up. It's a bad bounce. And it, you know what? It is 6x4, except for the stick.
Drew not taking as many faceoffs anymore either on this play. Wing still gets in there.
Voracek zigging and zagging. Rebound Simmons. He scores! Oh, Voracek dancing on it. And Simmons is fifth of the year.
Jake Voracek goes to work here on the entry. Look at the moves by Voracek. What a great play. Did not mean to pass that, but it finds the right guy in Wayne Simmons as he walks into it.
Now it's Gensel out in front of the net. The shot off the post from Sheary. And another shot off James Reimer. He leaped back to Rob Gensel. An incredible save by Reimer.
Oh my, you won't see many better than this save, Randy, by James Reimer.
Reimer has to dive across and somehow he got his body on it. He could have just laid in the crease and hoped that his defenseman got a hold of that puck, but he got up, Johnny on the spot, dove out and just blocked that puck.
It could be that goal. It might be that shorthanded play. Oh,
what a Crosby scores! Incredible deflection!
He batted it out of the air across his body. Take a look at the blocker of Reimer. Puck's going to go across, off that blocker, and under the armpit for Crosby. Hand eye to the max.
Throws it back for Matheson. That shot wide. Oh, what a glove save by Allen. Or did it go in the glove, or is it a net? The horn is on, dear. I think he has the puck.
It's in his glove.
Yes.
It's that
premature horn there.
Oh, my goodness. Just an outstanding athletic high-end hand-eye coordination save. And see how far away he had to go.
Connecting, getting a step. Cutting it out, goal! Save! Along the rim on Patrick. Left it for Weiss, who scores! What a pass by Patrick! And Weiss pounds it home. 4-0 Philadelphia.
How does Nolan Patrick know that Dale Weiss is right there? A pass between his cage. Are you kidding me? Watch the pass by number 19 of the Flyers.
Really good play. Weiss called for that, but that's a great, great pass. Leave that on his tape. What great hockey we're seeing here.
Paul drives around the back of that. Centers. He Sheer denied his first NHL goal by a sprawling Peter Budaj.
Right on the tape to Hischier. Hischier, who hasn't scored a goal yet, is robbed by Peter Budaj. What a save there.
Oh, Foligno walks around Trouba. In on Mason and tucks it home. It's 2-0 Columbus. What a goal by Nick Foligno.
Errant pass by the Jets coming out of their own end. And Nick Foligno says, thank you very much. Little toe drag. Realizes he's got a little more time as he does that toe drag. And then with his head up, see, great awareness of where he is on the ice.
Those points don't come easy.
Shot by Crosby, a save by Vasilevsky. He stopped Hartquist on the rebound.
Speaking of great saves in this game, as you said, Rick, look at this by Vasilevsky. Brilliant stuff. First the pad save, and then the rebound save on that power play by Hornquist that we talked about camps out on the edge of that crease.
Holding on to his left hand.
Matthews knocked the puck out of the air. Snaps a shot. He scores.
Wow, what a goal and an amazing individual effort. Anderson with a quick pass. Matthews grabs it, chips it to an area, catches Ben, knocks it out of midair, and a curl and drag, an absolute fire past the glove of Carey Price.
Wow, how about the elements of that goal? That's quite a goal.